Oh, it was the greatest mix-up that you had ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green. My father was an Ulster man, proud Protestant was he. My mother was a Catholic girl from County Cork, was she? They were married in two churches, lived happily enough, until the day that I was born and things got rather tough. Oh, it was the greatest mix-up that you had ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green. Baptized by Father Riley, I was rushed away by car to be made a little orange man, Father Shining Star. I was christened David Anthony, but still in spite of that, to my father I was William, while my mother called me Pat. Oh, it was the biggest mix-up that you had ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green. Every Sunday to Mass I'd proudly stroll. Then after that, the orange lads would try to save my soul. For both sides tried to claim me, but I was smart because I played the flute or played the harp, depending where I was. Oh, it was the biggest mix-up that you had ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green. One day my ma's relations came around to visit me, just as my father's kinfolk were all sitting down to tea. We tried to smooth things over, but they all began to fight. With me being strictly neutral, I dashed everyone in sight. Oh, it was the biggest mix-up that you had ever seen. Your father, he was orange, and your mother, she was green. Could agree about my type of school. The learning was all done at home, that's why I'm such a fool. They both passed on, God rest them, but left me caught between that awful color problem of the orange and the green. Oh, it was the biggest mix-up that you had ever seen. Your father, he was orange, and your mother, she was green. Oh, it was the biggest mix-up you had ever seen. Father, he was orange, and mother, she was green.